On the morning of March 12th, 2008, I was about to hit send on one of the most significant reports of my life.
Lehman Brothers
in trouble
now
paying their mortgage.
I knew a major institution was about to fail, and it would send shockwaves throughout the financial world. For some reason, no one else was sounding the alarm but me. Any analyst had access to the exact same data that I had. I just worked it harder. Wall Street intentionally makes things very complicated. I can distill that down so that anybody can understand.